In Japan, it's normal for a person to use multiple dishes for each meal. In fact, there's a Japanese phrase, ichiju sansai, and it means a balanced meal consists of one soup and three side dishes to complement the rice. I know, right? The rice is the main part of the meal. In fact, the Japanese word for meal and rice are the same. So the next time you order a set meal at your favorite Japanese restaurant, you can expect three sides, one soup, and a bowl of rice all to yourself.